Okay, bocor dripping eh, dalam part tu. And beli pada sini. Alright. And dapat this one. And also this is the new faucet punya valve eh. Okay, new faucet valve. Alright. First, kita cabut dulu. Buka yang ini ya. Different, ada beza sikit, but let's give it a try. Yeah, so let's try. Okay, old one new. Yeah, okay. So dia ada macam notch punya tu, kita kena masukkan. Exactly. Okay, that should fit in nicely. So dari situ, make sure dia tak gerak. Alright. Now kita pasang dia. Kita ketatkan sikit saja, tak ketat sangat. Okey, now kita cuba buka air, tengok bocor atau tidak. Mesti ada leak atau tidak. So far tak ada leak eh. Buka hot water pula. So far tak ada leak. Okey, everything is good. Okey. Let's try and open the shower. Tak ada leak eh. After this, just pass on this one buddy. There, and I just screw over there. It should be good. Okay, let me just try. Okay, here we go. Spring open. Oops, no. Spring open it. Okay, there we go. Okay.